Hey guys, Broken Xbox here. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the top 5 best heist vehicles, in my opinion, I think are really good. Let's get into it. Starting off at number 5, we got the Emerus Paragon. This vehicle you can get for free from completing all the casino story missions you get from your penthouse. The really cool thing about this car is that it has some bulletproof protection and is equipped with machine guns. The machine guns are pretty good at taking down some enemies, but you really have to get used to aiming your car at them. So here I'm going to be testing how good the bulletproof protection is. It takes multiple shots just to get through the car. It's really good for doing in heist, for using this in heist, and just going around in free roam in general. As you can see, it's doing holding up pretty well. And here I'm going to be showing you how good the machine guns are against a normal vehicle. So that blew up this car in 6 seconds. This is really good because you can use this in different heists. Like if you're going to be going inside, if you're going to be doing some of the setups and some of the requirements are for destroying vehicles, you can just use this to destroy all the vehicles. Starting off at number 4, we got the regular Insurgent. I don't actually own the regular version, but I used to own it. But let me tell you guys something, it is really good. The price on it is $897,750K, but you can get the trade price for $675K after completing the Humane Labs heist. Since this truck really doesn't look all that, you know, like powerful, it's useful in some situations. One good thing is that you can't be shot out of the back, so as you can see right here, there's like a small little window, but this doesn't actually pass through. The second good thing is that it can hold a lot of people. I think it can hold at least 6 people in here. Four of them will be in here, and then 2 will be going on the sides over here. And the other thing is that this can smash through a lot of enemies. It can smash through a lot of traffic. So when you're on the road and you're trying to get through traffic, this can just smash through them. And the last thing is that this thing can take 6 to 7 rockets while you're in it. So this will be really good when you have like 4 people and you guys are just driving around in free roam. And number 3, we got the Insurgent Pickup. The Insurgent Pickup, in my opinion, is one of the most best cars you can have fun in. It's more expensive than the regular Insurgent, costing $1.7 million, but you can get the trade price for $1.3 after completing the setup for the Humane Labs heist, the Insurgent setup. This car has a gun on top, so another friend can use this. This is a Pegasus vehicle, but you can make it into a personal vehicle, meaning you can store it inside any garage. All you have to do is go inside your MOC and you have to turn it into an Insurgent Pickup custom. One bad thing is that you have to do some research on this. Like you have to do research for better armor. You can do better research for better armor, and you can, instead of having a regular MG on top, you can have a 50 cal machine gun. But overall, I think that this car is really good just by how the way it is. This is just faster than the regular Insurgent, and it has a little bit more armor. You can upgrade the armor to the point where there's like one armor where like it'll be like just nothing. There'll be nothing, then it'll be looking like this, then the last one will be having like small little windows where it'll be really hard for you to get shot out of. But I recommend just keeping the medium armor, the one I have on right now, because you can still shoot out, you just can't throw sticky bombs. That's it. And number 2, we got the Karen Karuma Armored. This vehicle costs $698K, or you can get the trade price for $525K after completing the Felica heist. What's good about this car is that it is bulletproof all around, so let me test it for you. So this one, unlike the Paragon, is more bulletproof to the point where you can't even be shot out of. So this will be really good when you're in certain situations, when you're doing like any like setup where you have to go inside the middle of something that has a lot of enemies in there. But you have to be very careful about this car because this cannot take any explosives. Here, let me test it for you. So as you can see, it cannot take any explosives, but I recommend using this as a starter car. And one other thing is that you can take 4 people in this car, so that would be really good if you ever need to, you know, go through a heist and you want to, you know, if you just want to bring your friends around so they can all help you shoot around. And at number 1, we have the Vigilante. This vehicle costs 3.7 mil, no trade price. There's a whole lot about this vehicle that is so good. First of all, it has a booster on the back, so you can get to your destination faster. Another good thing is that you can customize this in your MOC, so you can add rockets in here too, and machine guns in here too. And the rockets on these are 95% accurate, so they will almost every single time hit your target. This one can, but one bad thing about this car is that this cannot take any explosives. But the last thing is that this car, one really good thing that makes this car so good is that while you're boosting and there's an enemy in your way, you can just crush them out of the way, like that. So this makes this car really good when you're doing heists and you're trying to get to your destination really fast. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.